Squad, it's your boy Cedric, and today I'm announcing that I now have Grits Squad merch. So go ahead and check out my shop, purchase a shirt or a jacket or any other items that you would like. Peace. Consider supporting Eat My Grits ASMR on Patreon for just $1 a month. Link below in the description. Yo, what's up, Grits Squad? It's Cedric. And today I'm playing a retro game that was a major part of my childhood that got me into gaming. This was the only game that I couldn't beat my brother, my little brother, or my big brother. I couldn't beat them in this game. They always win. I may have won maybe by complete luck. I probably beat my little brother, but I don't recall beating my big brother, TJ. Rest in peace. And this character's name is TJ, like my big brother, and he's built like my big brother. Like when I did my ASMR story time, I was telling y'all about him. Like my brother was a solid dude. Like this dude. Some of y'all younger cats are going to say something about the graphics, but when did this game come out? Like 1990 something. So, of course, they weren't going to have amazing graphics back then. This is on the Super Nintendo, so you gotta be careful too because it's Nintendo. So, I might get demonetized or flagged or something, but I don't know. We'll just have to see. I wonder if I remember, like, the finishing moves on here, bro. One of the good characters too. He's one of them characters. If you get the hang of this game, you can pull off some amazing combos. Myself on the right side because I'm better on this side. Like, let me look at something. guess what the I'm trying to figure out. Back forward. I think that's it. Back forward. I don't know, I figured out. It's not letting me do the finisher. I guess I gotta be closer to him. We gonna see. No, I'm finna play it now. Reptar. I knew it. This little dinosaur be cheating me, bro. Gotta be careful with this little thing. not talking a lot, but I'm really focused on trying to do at least one finisher, but it is what it is. If I don't, Center's one of those players that, if you suck at this game, that's what you get, because his moves are just basically front, front, and Y or X. Share and subscribe. I'm out.